I, in 1 week, signed 57 films. I think the magic of those words was, don't take yourself seriously, as you said, do the work seriously.
A person who you just got to know a few months ago.
I thought that was the only way to learn. Because aap khazana ho gyan ka. Aur abhi nahi, 34 saal pehle bhi the. You have had a very great influence on me. You taught me how to be fierce, how to be without any fear, how to be straight and tell people what you think. And Saransh's role, I did not understand. I was not married. I didn't have an experience of what Saransh was all about. You knew because it was partly based on UG Krishnamurti, who is your guru. So you knew the BB Pradhan much, much more than I knew. And there was no way that I am going to question that. And the more I surrendered, I realized that more I was able to create. I remember our conversations, our journeys, we crying together in a cab, we creating scene, we discussing it with Rohini. I said, let me clean my slate. And I also had that hurt that I was thrown out of the film 10 days before it was to be shot.
Yeah.
I had that.
The glorious moment for Anupam Kher came in that small room of Sanjeev Kumarji. Sanjeev Kumarji came and saw Saransh in the Rajshri cinema preview hall, before the end credits started rolling, we heard an animal wail and he was alone watching the film. And what we saw, both of us, was that he had crumbled to the ground and he was crying uncontrollably. And we did not know how to handle with Sanjeev Kumarji. He was a star. He was a person that we revered. But he was unmanageable. And then he took us both silently to a small room of his in opposite Khar Gymkhana. And I remember he opened Vat 69 whiskey, remember? And then he opened his mouth for the first time and he said, I couldn't have played this role. This is amongst the 10 best films of my life I've seen. This boy was born to play that role.